Good morning, students.
Welcome to the South Hawk News. I'm Sam.
I'm Melissa.
Seniors had a lock-in before school started. Let's take a look at some highlights.
Let's take a look at what people did during their summer break.
In this video, we're interviewing our fellow South students about what they did this summer.
Alright, so how was your summer? It was great. I traveled a lot. I just travel a lot. I liked it. I liked going to Italy. I liked going to San Francisco. I liked going to Russia. It was great.
How was my summer? Summer was good. We did some traveling in June and July. We did more staying around Harlingen and did some more fishing. It was a good summer.
I went on vacation to a state park with my family. And after that, I just stayed home. That was it. Yeah.
Over the summer, in the beginning of the summer, I took most of the June off, and then I started to go work with my dad in remodeling. And halfway through July, I came over here to ROTC and started helping out with our summer camp for freshmen. Yeah.
This summer, I went and worked with my tios in San Antonio. You're welcome.
Let's take a look at what the sergeants have to say about the ROTC program.
My name is Victoria Torres. I'm here with Harlingen High School South, with ROTC, with Technical Sergeant Lozano. What do your cadets do throughout the Corps?
Throughout the Corps, there's a variety of jobs that they do. There's extracurricular activities from drones. As we can see, we have little gizmo right here. This is a $1,500 drone that we use for competition. We use it for sport. And we have one that's coming up here in the spring. We also do unarmed drill team. We do competitions as far as rifles. We do color guard. And as you can see, here's a small display of some of the trophies our cadets have earned.
I'm Master Sergeant Armando Sucano from the Air Force Junior ROTC.
How does this Corps benefit them?
This Corps, this body of students, is here to help them become better people. It doesn't matter what they're going to do in their life. We talk about Air Force Junior ROTC. In the name, it automatically tells people the hidden message that we are part of the Air Force. But in reality, what we're here about is to get everybody ready for whatever they want to do. University, business, go to college.
How do you feel being part of all of this?
Wow, I'm so excited. Every single day of my life that I come to school, it's the most exciting part. Anytime that I'm with my students, I'm happy. I'm the happiest because it's a passion of mine to be here. So if I can see a person come into my program and develop into a leader, lead other people, get their life together and plan their life so that they can go on and do other things, I don't need another job. And I can't even believe that they pay me to do this job. So this is the greatest job that I have ever had in my entire life, and I've had many.
Okay, and that is all with Harlingen High School South News.
Volleyball has been having a great season so far. Let's hear more of what the team has to say.
Okay, my name is Olimaris Vidania, and I believe big things are coming this year. As long as we talk as a team and just enjoy what we're doing, then we'll succeed.
Looking forward to hopefully getting district champs, because I see the potential in my team and the way we're playing right now. We're playing at a very high level, but we haven't played our best game yet. So, yeah.
I'm just really excited for the season. We have a very experienced group. We're currently 15-1, and last year we only had 20 wins overall, so this is a big accomplishment for us just to start off our season. So with our big senior group, our leadership group, we're just excited for this upcoming season, and we're excited for what's to come.
She's Alyssa.
She's Sam.
Sam I am.
Alyssa, Sam.
I think they're clear.
Well, with that being said, tune in next time at South Talk News.
Have a fantastic Friday.